BoJack, clear the air. Why'd you give Vance the face?
Well, there was this cheese.
And you're lactose intolerant, which reminded you that Vance lacks tolerance?
No, it...
Made you think that the cheese stands alone, but no woman should stand alone when standing up to sexual harassment?
No, it wasn't any of those things.
So you're saying it wasn't any one thing. More of an accumulation.
BoJack, it is really incredible you're taking a stand against your own co-star.
No, I'm not taking any stand.
I mean, the guy choked his wife, and most of Hollywood's like, no biggie, good for him.
Okay, well, obviously it's not good he choked his wife.
Wow.
But... No. I wasn't trying to make some bold statement or anything. It's just that choking your wife is bad. Really? Okay.
Can I just tell you how amazing it is to hear a man say that?
Well, Paloma, someone needed to take a stand. Call me crazy. I mean, this is just old BoJack talking, but how about we don't choke any women?
So true, right? Don't choke women!
Don't choke women!
BoJack is right. Hollywood shouldn't legitimize abusers by allowing them to star in movies and TV shows that play off their problematic personas.
Hollywood shouldn't legitimize abusers by allowing them to star in movies and TV shows that play off their problematic personas.
All right. And speaking of battering women, right after the break, we'll show you how to make the perfect blueberry pancake.
With proud feminist BoJack Horseman.
Stick around.
And don't choke women.